Hey everyone, I wanted to talk to you while my mommy's getting some gas, and don't worry, she's got some rubber gloves on, she's got some hand sanitizer, and she's gonna use her debit card, so she'll wash her hands, and she'll throw her gloves away, and she'll clean her card, and we'll be good to go. But we are out and about, and we're not gonna come in contact with any people. We're gonna get the stink off us. We're gonna put the windows down. We're gonna let the wind blow through our hair. Well, my mommy's hair, my fur. And then we're gonna go home. And this is what I want to talk to you about, like when we're home. When I'm home, I run around the backyard. I chase the squirrels and I do some laps and I watch for cars and other animals on the road. But my mom doesn't, and I think she's putting some weight on, just a little bit, but depending on how long we're here, that could be dangerous. So I want everybody to remember that. Exercise, hydrate, we can get through this coronavirus pandemic, and we'll be stronger when we're done, so... Just make sure your humans are exercising and drinking water. Maverick out. Ruff, ruff.